thank you very much for coming out tonight. I really appreciate it, especially with the weather and also for giving up the time to come out this evening. I'd like to start with the first part of our prayer. God, thank you for tonight. Thank you for the gift of music and for art. Thank you for blessing us with the ability to create music for your glory, for your honor, and for the music you play tonight to create a wooden pillow. So a few notes about the program. One thing you may mention in reading through it, it just says in unit 1, 2, and 3, capture everything, and you might be wondering, that's kind of generic or stock. So I wanted to mention just kind of my rationale or thoughts as a composer. So I write a lot of absolute music, and so that's different to programmatic music. So I write a lot of programmatic music. There'd be themes, or there'd be an idea I wanted to convey. But instead, all the music on the program tonight is more absolute music. So the point is that I want the music to speak for itself. And wherever the music takes you, your mind, whatever journey kind of takes you on, just allow your mind to wander and go there instead of telling you what to think, as giving it a power or something like that. You can just let your mind wander tonight, and I'd actually be really curious to hear after the concert where you went, what you thought, how you moved, and I'm not going to tell you about the mood. Just let the music take you where it takes you tonight. Once again, thank you very much. Hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
Kurt Amai from, I'm studying for my master's degree at Fort State University, and he currently teaches piano and music theory at Northwestern College in North Carolina. And so we met, I don't even think we met at school, we actually met in a Bible study for, we had called it SCM, I think, Fellowship of Christian Musicians, and we met at a Bible study there. And we just got to be good friends and everything. And earlier this summer, I think I mentioned to him that I just got done maybe last summer. Last summer, told him I just finished writing a piano sonata and sent it his way. He said he was interested and learned it, and now he's here. So it's been a great pleasure that I present Dr. Lawrence Quinnett to play my flute piano sonata.
Thank you. Thank you.
so to me, voice is a lot of work that goes into these things. And I'd also like to thank someone very special, my wife, Chelsea, for being patient with me when I was singing at the top of my lungs, banging on rhythms out on the desk in the back room, waking my up sometimes too, I guess. And speaking of Heidi, she's been just so great with hiding, taking care of her, and doing so much to make me able to do this. So I really appreciate her, and just want a special shout out to her. So thank you. Thank you again, God, for the honor it is to play music to your glory. Thank you for giving us the creation of facilities to do things like this, to create, to enjoy art, which, again, is such a wonderful gift that you give, you know, time, and really continue to be.